On a long enough timeline, the survival rate for everyone drops to zero. I was a recall coordinator. My job was to apply the formula.
Tears of the infant went through the windshield. 3 points.
A new car built by my company leaves somewhere traveling at 60 miles per hour. The rear differential locks up.
The teenager's braces are wrapped around the backseat ashtray. Might make a good anti-smoking ad.
The car crashes and burns with everyone trapped inside. Now, should we initiate a recall?
The father must have been huge. You see where the fats burn to the seat, the polyester shirt? Very modern art.
Take the number of vehicles in the field, A, multiply it by the probable rate of failure, B, then multiply the result by the average out-of-court settlement, C. A times B times C
equals X. If X is less than the cost of a recall, we don't do one.
Are there a lot of these kinds of accidents?
You wouldn't believe.
Which car company do you work for?
A major one.